and in return to Let's Play Boltgun, the Venerable Bastion, the Magistrate's Bastion. The information we need will be here somewhere. Now all you have to do is get inside. Shouldn't be too hard. Looks like the heretics have managed it. Took a few hits there. Wonder if I shouldn't have hopped up here first. I don't know if I should have hit that. Okay, now if there's no secret up here, I'm gonna be very surprised. Really? Nothing. Why on earth would they let you come up here? What do you got there? Nothing. What on earth are you doing? Completely missed. That's good. Alright. Okay. Wow. I was not expecting that. Down already? Something doesn't sit right with that. I feel like he's just gonna come back to life behind my back or something. Okay, I don't like those guys. Toxic. Okay. This is a resupply room here. Objectum pars successus. Okay. Really disappointed with how ineffective that was. I guess maybe I need to swap the grenades that I use. Thank you. So I could see how this would be really difficult if you just decided to start the mission rather than continue it and didn't start with your weapon, because the only thing you would have had before the champions, aspiring champions, would have been a shotgun. This seems like we're going to need a lot of that ammo here soon, though. Like, they're loading me up, telling me you're about to need this. All grenades. Oh yeah, there's something bad coming. Another arena. Save this here. Ammo! I can go back and get more. Maybe not. I guess we're full. Alright. Indicate ammunition, yeah. Let's switch grenade to the frag, or the crack grenade. Oh, this is gonna be hell. I can already tell. Here we go. That was the wrong grenade. This isn't gonna do it. This isn't gonna do it. There's no health. There's no health. There's no health. Things keep coming back. Oh. Oh. Okay, what is that? Come to heavily rely upon that bolter. Oh, this was the way I could have come up here. This another one? Definitely feels like another room. Doesn't lead anywhere. Another death trap room, it feels like. There's just no way, right? There's no way there's all these goodies here and nothing bad's gonna happen. Especially since I see a spawn portal up there. Looks like I'm gonna have to come back this way. Switch controls the doorway below. It must be that one. Oh, you know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get the key. I'm gonna need to come up here. I'm gonna need to hit the switch. I'm gonna need to get out of the gate. All while under fire, I'm willing to bet. Convinced there's got to be something over this way. We will save before we go doing it. Really? No secret? No nothing? This game takes what seems like would be very obvious level design visual cues and does not reward you for anything. I'm going to suggest we run up that ramp. Oh, goody. It's going to be sneaky there. Oh, I was dumb. So come right at me. Really, the key to the door is right there. That seems like a trap. Grab it. I'm going to run all the way back there in case of ambush. Really? Okay. Never mind then. I hear screamers somewhere. For real? Jesus. He's peeking around the corner like, is he gone? Right. What the heck? There we go. I doubt I can fly over there, so I must just have to... There's got to be a way up there. Alright. Keep your secrets. Interesting that there's no connection to the hidden room. And how do I get up there? It's another key. So I guess that's the gimmick of this level. I don't suppose I can jump on you. That'd be kind of fun. Almost. Elevators. And I saw one spawned off the map there, off the bridge. I would imagine it's going to try and follow me up. Pathfinding-wise, either that or it's going to wait for me down there. There's another one over there somewhere. He found me. They're silent. That's part of what's unnerving about this, is that enemies can sneak up on you just because they don't make any noise. Okay. Didn't even get him. Oh, jeez, hey. Or if it did get him. Where are the spawns for the blue one? The flamers, maybe. Friendly fire? Oh, jeez. I would love to have an expanded ammo. For this gun, in particular. That doesn't bode well. Oh, there he is. Gonna say, I'm pretty sure I saw one down there. I have no idea where it went. Should probably clear the area before grabbing that key. Now that. Observe rooftop for vicinity of what? That looks like a way. If I was to get over there, though. See, there's the door. Uh-huh. There's a secret. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Suppose that's how I get back up. Ah, oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on. Grab the ledge, grab the ledge. Okay. It was a one-way trip. But I'm thinking maybe I can latch onto that and climb it. Nope. Nope. I could not. Well, we don't need to be back up there. Trying to figure out which way this exits. I feel like I should recognize this place. It's probably circled me back around. So what's off this direction then? Okay, this, yeah. Exactly what I figured. Not what I meant to do. Thought I just saw a big guy warp in. Hear one. There he is. Okay. Still music, though, so there's somebody around here. And I don't even know where the exit is, so, I mean, there's that, too. We got the big bad guy, but there's still minions around here. No, damn it. The key to the arena rooms is to run around. Maybe we missed somebody. I missed a ton of the secrets there. Oh well, that one that I found hopping the roofs was a proper secret. That was actually hidden, unlike half of them, which are just hanging out. But I'll see you next time.